welcome to the stage, for the very last time on Maud Night, Bellevue!
This is our last show on Maud Night.
Yeah, this is probably the last time we'll all ever perform together as one. So it's kind of an emotional night. It's an exciting night. I think some people have family here, even some of us. Oh, hey, no, isn't your mom here?
Oh, yeah, yeah, my mom's here tonight.
City, we've had such an honor of performing for you, so we wanted tonight to be a really special show for you guys.
Yeah, so that's why we're giving out free beer!
Woo!
Let me hear it if you want to drink it! Free beer!
Get your IDs out, because legally we have to see if you're over 21. So this is not a bit. We need you to get out your IDs if you want to free beer.
Everyone here an NYU freshman? Need to see IDs?
Wow, this show is already so much fun!
For one reason or another, we thought we'd do it tonight, like Al Pacino at a museum.
Ooh!
And then I said, guys, wouldn't it be nice if we did something sentimental that sort of reflected how meaningful the evening will be?
Aww. And then we were like, fuck that.
Let's just have a fucking party!
So basically what we're going to do, we were all put on the team together. No one has ever left. We've never had any replacements. This is the team that was formed, and this is how we're going to end the night. So we all wanted to be on stage together the entire show. and so that's what we're going to do. We're just going to be on stage, drinking beers, doing some sketches for you guys, and you got the few of you who got to have the free beers, enjoy those. And that's what we're going to be doing tonight.
All right.